Vado, the Gully God, and dancehall legend, the Grammy Man, Shabba Ranks. This is Vibes Cartel, Beanie Man, and Bounty Killer on live radio. Movado, one of dancehall's most popular and dominant dancehall artists, alongside the Grammy winner, Shabba Ranks. A man that has done more than his fair share for dancehall music, both locally and internationally, shares their thoughts / opinion on dancehall music, Vibes Cartel, Beanie Man, and the Warlord, Bounty Killer. In a recent interview on an overseas radio talk show, G98.7 FM.
A all supposed to come after me, cause yes, when time me go sub up and get the chance, a bossy gun, have a kick off the door. I know people tell me say it now go happen, it now go work.
The interview kicked off with Movado sharing info about his next move, his career, and his life. Shabba Ranks entered the studio shortly after Movado was being interviewed. Movado then greeted Shabba Ranks in a manner most thought that only Bounty Killer should be greeted in. A thug hug and a wagwan my daddy by Movado. Without being asked about his opinion on Vibes Cartel, Bounty Killer, nor Beanie Man, Shabba Ranks spoke about the three artists and he elaborated.
Yellow man them the live and give me it, you know. Brigadier them the live and give me it, you know. That means say so when me get it, me come when you come to some dirty mind boy with it, you know.
True.
I have to use progress and beat them bad in and open up the door and say, and the one who know have to in here, you know, enough of we have to in here.
Yeah, man, for past the church.
Tear it out wide open. So enough of we in here. So it's
got the street big.
Me want to see the you can you for the ace big. And your own ace.
I would have west.
Killer for the west and him own west. Me for the north and me own north.
True, man.
Whether Vice Cartel or Beanie Man or any one of them, then can't take the other course. But you see east, west, north and south.
Shabba, Movado.
According to Shabba Ranks, he and Movado dominates the north, west, east and south coast. Basically saying the two monopolize dancehall music locally and internationally.
So now, ding-a-ling-a-ling, me say that.
At the favorite tune, at the big tune.
Yeah. At one point in the interview, Movado said that he has been in the biz for 12 years, and every year he released at least one hit.
And a high fly ball to center. Back goes Pagan to the.
I'm giving it a real effect for that still. Anyways, what's up again with there with another interview, you see me? Another news report still. How there with Dinch again? You remember Dinch from the Popcorn Performs at OVO Fest 2016, where him that share film opinion on Popcorn and Chi Ching Ching. You see me? So Dinch, big up yourself, big up the fans then.
Yeah man, big up the people.
Dinch is here, have no fear, Dinch and Chevy. Anyway, we're going to touch the topic right away, isn't it? Shabba Ranks, we're not going to say him this, but most people are consider it a this, you see me? When him say him and Movado dominate the north, east, west and south coast, you see me? Basically, I say them dominate dancehall music locally and internationally. Fuckery. Though them own opinion them are share, that a total garbage. You see me? But know you know people are say, you can't bash the man them for share where them believe in or share for them opinion, you see me? But for them opinion are totally fuckery. I never even say Movado's opinion, you know, because Movado never even that too say nothing on the whole topic still. And mostly Shabba Ranks do all of the talking. And according to him, I'm a Movado around things. Let me go see again, a fuck with that. Who can't tell when last you hear something from Shabba? You see me? And we are going to just be real. Years now, decades. Not really, decades still. But me know see more than a decade, Shabba Ranks no give nothing. We not go take nothing from him, you know, or say him do nothing for dancehall music, because Shabba Ranks, the great Shabba Ranks, the legendary Shabba Ranks, you see me? The whole heap for dancehall music, more than enough of them nowadays artists that people are talking about and kill up themselves over, you see me? So we have to big up to Shabba for that. But, come on Shabba, when you ever say run off North Coast, you don't run off no coast none at all. You see me? So when you not gonna specify and say which one you probably run off, you don't run off no kind of course. You see me? You do your time, Shabba. You have to understand that, you know, you do your time. When the time pass and gone, allow it for somebody else take it up and go on with it, you see me? Allow it for the newer youth then. Yago. You see me? Call up teacher and you forget a forward. Me not understand where you come with. Because you in yourself know, say, is more than a decade, you see me? We don't hear from the Shabba Ranks, you see me? As a matter of fact, you disappear for a while. And then you come back in the limelight, we show your love same way, you see me? But them things here, we had now, I just fuckery. And, Movado no see a fuckery attack, you know? You see me? Movado no see a fuckery attack. And Movado is a man we normally, I give him take on things, you see me? And him just sit down there. He might grin off him teeth and thing, he might grin because he now want to, you see me, look like a pussy wall. For say, Shabba Ranks attack and then him look like him disagree with Shabba. So I understand. But at the same time, you know, see a fucker Shabba attack, my father, you see me? Lone fucker. You don't dominate no dancehall, you dominate back in a year time. You never did dominate back in a year time. You and some other ones, you see me, stand out of the rest, you see me? You were one of the dominant artists back then. But no, Shabba, we respect you same way about your daytime. You don't want to bash the likes of a bounty killer, Beanie Man. Although them a get up in the thing to you, see me, where them so come close to retirement stage. But you have a bash, Vibes Cartel, you see me? Me no hear talk about Poppy. To me, where Poppy and Movado have the same international status, you see me? So, I don't hear talk about popcorn, I don't hear talk about alkaline we are teared up overseas right now. You have to give you them props, man, you see me? And the next thing, it come like you have something against the dancehall industry. Cause all the while you see the people them did this, the people them did that, you see me? Whenever show you no love and if it is up to we, you wouldn't have no career or whatever. Come on, Shabba! Are you go kiss man pan stage? Are you make them put on blood clot wig and go collect Grammy and a kiss? Ha, Shabba! So if I that you really I go, I go burn the people them for. The people them have a right to say, what that Shabba? So where you do you want? Them although I trick them trick you still. But you do you want? Man come on stage, come kiss you. Man put on wig, come on stage, come kiss you, Shabba. I was just like, oh, nothing happened, you know? It's all cool, that's the norm. Fuck no, Shabba. The people are not gonna talk about it. As a matter of fact, when you get kissed on stage. Why? When I get kissed on stage, I never think, I don't know how much them time days, isn't it? But I know say from that happen up until this day, people still talk about it, you see me? If you hear about Shabba Ranks, you gonna hear about Shabba Ranks get kissed on stage. You know our fault? Are you gonna collect Grammy and kiss people? Because when you easily get tricked. I can't bet say them time they are crazy over white people though. I don't want white people come sit down from the program to and come feel like me and burn no white people because I'm not doing that. But Shabba. Move them time like you frightened. You don't know a woman or you don't know a man / she / email. She email. Shabba. But you don't know this person from nowhere. But you're gonna go troops. You get whatever, Shabba. So that you come bond the people for now. Isn't it? About the people for that man. God that pass and gone do it still there in the memories them. You see me? But that pass and gone, man, Shabba. So if you stop move like you have a hatred for the music, you see me, or the industry, more time you talk like you don't like Jamaica. You see me, like Jamaica, you try to hold it down, like you get a fight. And you alone get a fight, bad man. Yeah, teacher, get him. Peer share a fighting, you see me? Alkaline, one at a time, I am alone and stand up. Everybody against him. I don't get him fight. Down to little massacre. Get a whole heap of fight, people, as the dog iron balloon. And see the man make it the same way. You don't hear the man move like he want to come bash the dancehall industry. You don't hear none of the man him move so. And you alone get fight. You too fuck up, man, Shabba. Big up yourself, though, because you know you're a legend. But you too fuck up. You move like them. But now we talk about the old people, because I know some of the elderly are listening to the program. But you move like some like a fuck up old people or the normal old people, you know what I mean? Where them just a stick one way. Them just see things one way, no matter where you see to them, no matter what happen around them, I just feed them way that they must see it, you see me? That's such a bad move.
All the way, you know? Every time they go out, I go. Man, in bed, Steve used to sleep on the floor.
Bad and Steve normally sleep on the floor. Burn up, Steve! Burn up! Steve, burn up. Name not gonna talk about you, but burn up! I don't know where you're going without there, Steve. Burn up against Steve. Anyway, Jado, we're out still, you see me? Big up Shabba Ranks. Big up Vada too, big up every fucking dancehall artist, reggae artist. We out. For more on Dancehall School, check out our channel and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.